I'm Dalius Raskinis, the CEO of UlaTechnology, Lithuania, and we found a network that is called, a project that is called NASA, and we get a grant, and we are expecting to start export of our technologies to Asia.
Why BNet?
Because BNet offered possibility to finance, partially finance our costs when penetrating foreign markets, and it is very useful in such in our situation when we export technology to very risky markets, which were very difficult to do, what were very difficult to do without the support of BNet.
And what do you expect from this project?
There are several goals. First of all, to build networks, to know, to learn people from other countries and companies participating in the BNet network, BNet program, and the final results, final idea of our involvement in BNet is to start exporting our technologies to our markets, and to create, of course, jobs, to invest more in research and development activities. So these are the final results we expect from participating in this project.